raag, jhinjhoti. In Indian classical music, each raag conveys a particular mood and is associated with the time factor. This raag conveys a very serene, peaceful mood and is sung or played in the late evening. I'm going to start with Ala, Jod, Jhala, which is the technical terminology of solo melodic improvisation. Our music is not instant, fast-paced music. We sort of discover the possibilities of the combinations of the notes to create the ambience of the raag, and then gradually proceed in the tempo. And this part is played without the accompaniment of the tabla, and is followed by compositions which are set to different rhythmic cycle where tabla joins. And on the basis of those compositions, we further improvise in melodic instrument as well as on the tabla. That is the format we follow. So, raag jhinjhoti.
you.